What's up, guys? Welcome back to another episode here on Hunt Up Action. This is going to be another vlog episode. I've been checking the conditions and watching them. I've done 3 straight days of diving, so I got chill content to upload. And yeah, conditions seem pretty good. Flat water, but there is going to be some wind. So we're going to see how that is. Usually if it's like that, the surface is going to be rough, but then the bottom should be good. And yeah, hopefully we catch some fish, and we'll take it from there. Stay tuned. First major drop of the day. This drop is, I'm going for a mama alaihi, or alaihi mama, and I know that he's going to be in this little overhang right by a cave. So I dropped down early, stalk over, just crawl over in the ground, and see him right there, place a super good shot. And the only reason why I was able to catch this fish is I've been diving this spot for multiple times, and I knew that this fish is always there. So I spooked him on the last couple of dives I went on, but this time my priorities were to get this fish first. And yeah, luckily I was able to secure him. Good stone shot. Little third person, if you guys like this, let me know in the comments below, and I'll try to get some more third person shots for you guys. But this is a cool drop. Go way inside of this cave. I don't recommend it if you're by yourself, but I saw this really good sized nohu in there. Yeah, good shot. Pretty simple. It's just super hard to find these nohu scorpion fish because they're super good at hiding. But once you find them, they don't really move, so I was able to get a good shot. And secure and nice. I think it was like a 2.4 pounder, 2.5. So yeah, good size nohu. Here we go, this is going to be another 3-prong shot. You can see this pair of wahanui under me. I was actually kind of confused at first, I didn't know what they were, but then I figured out they were wahanui. And this is my first time ever seeing wahanui in the water, so decided to take the bigger of the two. They're more common on the other islands, but this is the first one, as I said, that I've ever seen, so decided to take them. Never seen them before, so always nice to add another species to my list. This is a double taco drop, so you can see the bigger one right here. Retreat back into its hole. And while I'm poking this one, I check around, just trying to make sure the other one doesn't move out the back. So I'm checking, making sure that other one doesn't disappear anywhere. I should be just focusing on this one, right? But it was pretty big, so it took me a little while to get it out. I was kind of being sloppy too, wasn't really my best efforts, but I get the big one out. This was like a 3-pounder. I don't feel like putting it on the kui yet, so I just move over, give it a good couple of shakes, and then move over to try to get the next one, which is a 2-pounder. So a 3 and a 2-pounder, which are both good sized tacos. And this one came out a lot easier. Smaller hole, so I was just able to get them. Once I see that head pop out, I grab right behind the eyes, and yeah, secure like those 2 tacos. So that was a sweet way to end the dive. And I don't do the head biting technique. I just rip out the guts and the head, or all the vitals, the ink sac, all of that. Just get that out of there. It's easier for me. You have to bite them and they die when you do that. I see all the black sugar fish coming around. I'm gonna do a catch, clean, and cook with these guys coming up shortly, so stay tuned for that. I know people think they're rubbish fish, but kind of like just sample. And yeah, that's just about it for the diving clips. You can see I had a pretty full kui this dive. All good eating fish, so super stoked on this. So yeah, right here, we're just getting straight into cleaning and cooking up this nohu. Probably on Sunday, there's gonna be a, what is there gonna be? A miso soup, nohu head. Nohu head miso soup video. So stay tuned for that. And yeah, here we go, a little montage coming up.
Bitching and moaning on and on about the time I had. five. Then I want $100 on a scratch-off ticket. Bought 2 12 packs and a tank of gas with it. She swore they were a waste of time, all, but she was wrong.
About right. This, the best fried fish. Yeah, Dad.
Wow, this is a good fish.
The texture is beautiful.
You sure it's not accurate?
Wow, this fish is good.
It's like, the skin is crispy, it's buttery.
So moist.